There's my girl. You got this, girl. Easy now. There, easy. Settle. Calm yourself. Easy. It's... Girl, one more time. Great. Thanks. Come on, my lady. Not now. That's my lady. Thank you. there. Hello, girl.
Hello there, mister. Hello.
Hey, mister.
You must be real lonely out here, friend. So, you hungry, huh? I got food. I got food inside. Come on up. Now come here.
Don't you hate old Sonny now?
Don't hate him. What? Oh, you struggled. And you lost. But it was quite a tussle, I tell you. Quite a tussle, my pet. See? Friendship ain't so tough.
And neither is you.
Head up.
Again. Don't be shy now. Come over to see old Sonny.
Hey! What are you doing? Oh, Lord, no! Stay away from me. I hate you. Get lost. Stay away from me.
Easy there. It's all right. We're fine, ain't we? That's better, girl. You know what to do, girl. You okay, girl?
Thank you.
You got this, girl. Made it this far, eh, girl? Easy there. Hey, easy. son. Come on. There. Let's go, girl. Couldn't do it without you, girl. Good girl. Let's go. Huh? Good girl. All right, girl. Relax. Ain't you fine? This ain't the girl I know. Who's a good horse? Lady. What's the fuss, old girl? Don't let it get to you. low now. Easy!
Good morning.
Morning, sir.
Fine filly. There's my girl. You're okay. You're okay. Hello, girl. Like this. Good girl. Who's my girl? Thank you. Yeah, I know. You got this, girl.
What I'd give for a horse as fine as that.
Thank you. Good girl. One more time. You know what to do. Easy now. Made it this far, eh, girl? Thank you. Easy now. There's my girl.
Thank you.
that all? Hey, girl. Had an appetite. Oh, hey, Uncle.
Hi there, John.
Of all the folks I could have run into.
Hey, you're a lucky man, John. You were blessed.
Blessed? Is that the word?
I'll let you get on with it, John.
Abigail?
Well, well.
How's the boy?
He's Jack.
Wake up.
What is it?
Sorry.
Let me sleep, John.
You okay, girl? Let's go.
Something there.
Easy there. Good girl. Let's go. Thank you. done? Come on. Easy now. There. Let's go, girl. Head up. You got this, girl. Settle down, okay? Ha ha ha.
know it's the damnedest thing. I swear that boy Jesse's...
Be safe, my girl.
Wish that weren't the first time.
That's better, girl. For you, miss. Gentlemen?
Hello.
How do you do, sir?
Greetings, amigo.
Which one's that again?
Which
one was
hey there?
Yeah. Slinger named Donkey Daniels. I saw him twitch and bam! Before he could blink, there was a hole in his chest you could ride a horse through.
How many does that make it?
Oh, I lost count years ago. Ain't nobody else left.
I think you're full of shit. So why don't we go outside and see who's faster?
Hello.
Actually, maybe now isn't the best time. I just ordered another drink.
Bets, please. Bets are closed. Let's begin.
But you're the fastest draw in the West. Come on. Shut this fella up.
Fine. I swear. Let's step outside. Then. You're gonna regret this.
Hell!
Hello. Ooh. Another Dre here.
Oh, this is gonna be one hell of a show!
Mr. Diller? Sir?
Don't kill me, all right?
Thought you were the greatest dealer in the land. What happened? Forgot how? Anyway, good luck to you. Maybe think about a new career, huh? Hey, mister.
Whoa!
How do you do?
You sure showed him, all right? That's some fine shooting, mister. No hard feelings, huh? Okay.
Think your friend had that coming.
Serves him right, the blowhard.
On second thought, why not stay?
I can help you really relax.
I look like a John? That kind of John?
You'll have to do better than that.
You know, you got...
All right, that's close.
How can I help you?
Shall we?
Give me something to drink.
How much do I drink?
How do you do?
Here's your whiskey.
Sweetheart.
I'll stand.
You'll like this.
Hello.
Place your bets now.
Yeah.
Hello there.
Closing bets. Good luck. Partner?
Can I get a room?
It's ready for you now. Do enjoy.
See you next time.
Thank you.
This ain't the girl I know. Easy. Girl, one more time. Relax.
Help a blind man.
Here you go.
Two strangers seek thee. One from this world. Perhaps one from another. One brings hatred. I'm not so sure what the other brings.
Well, okay then. Good girl.
Yeah.
There's my girl. Is that all? You know what to do. Hello, girl. stay like this. Couldn't do it without you, girl. Oh, miss. You okay, girl? Let's go. Easy. Relax, lady. There. Let's go, girl. You got this, girl. Whoa, none of that.
Thank you.
I'm an old friend of Tacitus Kilgore. You used to pay him to go find some items for you. He's moved on now, I'm afraid.
Tacitus, how can I forget? Well, better 7 years late than never, I suppose.
Jim Milton.
Charmed.
I got the plumes and the orchids that you asked for.
You did? Oh, the Duchess of Sorrento will be most happy with you. She's an old friend, the Duchess. Gone to seed a little now, but in her youth, oh, she was the most beautiful woman in all of Italy. Oh, a Neapolitan pearl. I mean, even I would have been... No. Bellissima. Oh, quite astonishing. You're good. Oh, you're very good. Algernon, I whispered to myself. I said, this man has the eye of an artist. No, he's better than an artist. He's a man of taste, a connoisseur like you. Oh, that's what I murmured to myself, and I wasn't wrong. No, sir, I was quite right. Marvelous.
How much do I get?
Well, I don't know. At least $100. This should set you right. I'm sorry it's cash. I prefer something less vulgar, but such is life.
I'm fine with cash. Anything else you need?
Me? No, I'm fine. There is one thing. More orchids. Quite a particular list, but once again, I will make it worth your troubles.
Okay.
It's a little something I'm making for the Baroness von Buchwald. You know how she is.
Very demanding.
Dreadfully so. The best ones, they always are.
That's my lady. Brush it off.
How you doing?
Good girl. Let's go. Thank you.